I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.
This factory has been here since 1883. We have over 60 people here making shirts labeled Made in America. But Donald Trump's brand of shirts come from China, his suits from Mexico, his coats from India. Trump's products have been made in 12 other countries because he says there's no place in America that he can make them. Well, there is. You know, Donald Trump says he'll make America great again while he's taking the shirts right off our backs.